Laura, Dan, you don't need to know his name.
Her. Yeah, excited.
They paint can.
Storage Wars is a show full of bidding wars. As the viewers can vouch for the thrill of the show, there's a lot of things going on behind the camera. While the badass celebrities run the show successfully, their personal lives are not as rosy as they appear. Today, we'll be giving you information on Brandi Passante and the rumors that circulate regarding her. So without any further ado, let's begin. Brandi Passante is a reality TV star who's been in the news quite often lately. The ongoing problem with her ex-husband has been the talk of the town, resulting in her fans curious to know what happens next in their favorite celebrity's life. In an interview, Brandi mentioned that she grew up with brothers who used to beat her up as a child. Crediting her tumultuous childhood for her strength, she said that it had made her toughen up because growing up with boys is not an easy task. She shares a strong bond with her family. Brandi's partner, Jared Schultz, is also her colleague. However, Brandi has recently started to refer to herself as a single mom. In a 2020 interview, the Storage Wars star said that her children were now teenagers, and teenagers are hard to handle when you're on your own. Since the former couple has been together for 10 years, her statement came as a surprise for their fans. After their divorce, Brandi has been dealing with her kids on her own. It seems like she's excelling at it because of the way her children feel comfortable around her. In the interview, she said that her children can easily communicate with her. All three of them share a very strong bond, which is why they can tell each other anything without it coming off as shocking or surprising to their mom. However, there's a catch. When Brandi spoke about her kids being comfortable with her, she also said that she is not their friend. She's a good mother who will give them the space that they need along with good assistance to understand their teenage issues, but that does not mean that Brandi has become their buddy. Talking about their father, Brandi told us that she's been doing parenting on her own for most of the part. That is, even when Jared was a part of their small family. However, now that she's on her own, she can handle everything well except the few instances where having their father around would make a difference. Not saying it openly, she effectively conveyed her message that a father's presence is important in children's lives. The story of their divorce is also very complicated. Apparently, Brandi Passante's ex, Jared Schultz, shoved her and she filed a suit of domestic violence against him. On April 30th of 2020, an argument happened between the former couple at a bar. Brandi was reportedly hanging out with her friends when Jared came and they had a fight. If you want to know what happened between the former couple, keep watching the video until the end. While you're already here, click the subscribe button below to become part of our online community. The bell icon next to it will help you get notified for future content by us, so don't forget to smash that too. Alright, let's get back to it. According to Brandi, Jared shoved her twice, after which the police were called. However, Jared left the bar before the police arrived, and thus, it's been a case of domestic abuse since then. On the other hand, Jared has repeatedly refused any kind of violence inflicted on his partner. He has thoroughly denied all accusations against him, and according to a magazine, he's highly unlikely to go to court anytime soon. This is definitely going to affect their career lives as well. The problem is that some people are suspecting that they may return to the show together, while others are claiming that it will be hard for the former couple to be on screens together after going through such a terrible fight. Either way, it's most likely for the show producers to drop either of them. The chances of Jared being dropped from the show are higher. It's because he's the one who's been accused of violence and not Brandi. And secondly, until the case verdict is announced, he will be seen as the bad guy by most people. The show creators have to be very careful with who they want on board because it has a major impact on the viewership. Jared used to be Brandi's boss. The former couple met at work and instantly clicked. With a relationship that has lasted for long years, the couple has two children who are now teenagers. For the sake of their children, the couple had decided to split after Brandi's case against Jared, and they now live separately. We wish them very good luck with the next season of Storage Wars. If they're making a presence on the show, they will attract a lot of attention from their viewers as well as the media. That's all we got for now. If you enjoyed watching the video, don't forget to give it a like. Let us know your favorite Storage Wars celebrity in the comments section below, and we'll see you soon with another one. Until then, take care and keep watching.